upon the altar of freedom, Abraham Lincoln. Yours very sincerely and respectfully, George C. Marshall, General, Chief of Staff.